the beast dead, I see no arrow. This animal was no threat to the sky people, and they took no meat from its bones. Why would they kill him then? What made them do this?
I do not think they intended to kill him. Nor do I think they really cared.
Can't gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So, I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need?
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay, I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Thank you. Thank you.
forest is healing. Should find that nectar now.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally,
they didn't leave much behind.
I mean, not should have been quieter. Yes, but it's a good start. Alex called me from one of the field labs. He's tracking the stats there, too. He says he's seen new plants growing. Like, plants we haven't seen in months. So yeah, keep your eyes open.
Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed.
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, are you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Sootlick is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ?
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Hello? Please come. I have something to share. Greetings. Do you cook? A wandering hunter from the upper plains gave me this.
got it.
Sarentum, perfect. Here, please. One of our people heard Vifilu mention going to that place in Stoneblade Ridge, right where the Sky People's Deathly Shroud hangs. She is talented, of course, but surely she does not plan on removing the filth by herself.
My hands are for me, not the Sky People.
Hurt my foot on a rock today.
Of course you did. It is almost time to prepare food, and we have not yet caught anything.
Let us not argue now.
What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that when I...
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, it's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean... You're not so bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my Aundu. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
Where am I? A Kimo nest? Oh, the queen. Not home tree. She's content. She's trying to show me something. She wants to gather the Kimo. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed. Wait. On the horizon, she sees an RDA facility, but doesn't know what it is. The queen wants to find more flowers for the King Lord to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing. So she keeps flying. There's something. An energy wave. It feels harsh. The queen, she needs to find the other king or protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. The king are hungry. This chest. The balloons. The pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the king or back. Discomfort and confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. Queen sees the shadow above. threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility, it's sending a signal to the balloons. The king will grow weak. The queen must hurry, find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay. Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King or Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility, looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the King Lore from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Home Tree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnat can grant. And he will not.
The King Lore has shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the King Lore. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, my Aungu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, my Aungu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the rookery. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.